according to my calculations, Dave is still the new guy. Congratulations, Dave. But I'll tell you what, Dave has been with this band for over 33 years now. He comes out and kicks butt every single night. Let's hear it for Dave. But now, I must tell you that when Dave joined the band, he did have some mighty big shoes to fill. Shoes that were previously occupied by our original lead guitar player, the late, great Gary Richrath. Now I know that Gary was looking down on this place right now, and he is hoping that we come out here and rock our brains out tonight, have a good old time for Gary. So, of all the songs of Gary's that we play in the show, this next one is perhaps the most personal to him. It was kind of his rock and roll autobiography of sorts, a song called Son of a Poor Man.
You just pick up a